Is that danger there? Got danger? Yeah, I'd say danger. If I can control this thing, I can run over people. But no, I can't run over people. I can't hit these guys. Oh, my God. Okay, so I'm on an incline here. Wee! No, the enemy's just right here, that's all. I really want to run you over, guy, but I can't control this correctly. And I'm turning the wrong way, and I'm stuck now. I can't even run you over correctly. Okay, if I just go pretty much straight ahead, boom, right? Oh, he gets back up. Can you believe that guy? He was annoying. Take that with you. And I'm going back into that again. Dead person. Two metagel. Shredder and tungsten rounds. I think we have those tungsten rounds already. Shotgun, sniper rifle, light armor for Turian. Punisher 7. Yeah, got a lot of those. Alright, and some rounds. Tungsten. Oh, hey, we got an upgrade for tungsten here. Functioning thingy. Oh, I'm using old tungsten rounds. Okey-doke. Bad Yetis. You must have the warp.
Enemies everywhere!
You're the enemy, you're everywhere.
Hold the line.
I got pens flying all over the place here. Cool.
That's the last of them.
Cool, I guess I threw that guy and killed him. Pretty good. I like that. Shotgun, sniper rifle, heavy armor I can't use. And another sniper rifle. Firestorm. Yeah. It's stinky. One meta gels. That looks cool. Assault rifle. Rosen carved materials. Two assault rifles. And heavy armor for human. Again, can't use. Rex, check out these assault rifles. That one's really sweet. But I don't know if I want to take these penalties. Yeah, I'm gonna keep what I have. I think this is what he has, Punisher 7. And a shotgun here. Yep, that's what he had, or has. Okay, I guess that's it for this room. Same standard layout. Yep. All these dead people. Go this way? Oh, we can't go in there yet. I'm guessing after we go in here, maybe?
Stay back!
Oops.
I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please! He's a madman!
A madman!
Toombs, you're insane! You need help!
It's Corporal!
Eugene Victor Toombs?
Corporal Toombs! You don't get to lie! Not today! Today it all comes out!
You're a madman. Let me help you.
What all comes out? I'm listening, but I need you to put that gun down.
You don't understand. I don't want to kill anyone.
So do I.
I want to go to sleep without screaming in my dreams. I want the people who sent me to Akuz brought to justice.
Can't you see that Toombs is crazy? Shoot him!
But if I can't get that, I'll have to settle for killing the men who took my life away.
Huh. Like this, you just get to shoot him as an option. What happened?
What did the doctor do to you, Corporal?
We were on a coup. When the Thresher Maws hit, my entire unit was wiped out. The Thresher Maws! The scientists were studying them. They let them hit our unit just to watch.
What?
I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
So this is revenge.
You're killing them because they killed your unit.
You can't believe Toombs! He doesn't have any proof! I demand a fair trial!
Ever had Thresher Maw acid in your veins? I have. They wanted to see what it would do. They treated me like a lab animal. I only escaped because somebody destroyed Cerberus, their big organization.
Oh.
This is justice.
He's for
this
Cerberus?
This man deserves to die. So, are you going to kill me or not?
Yeah, we're definitely leaning towards Paragon. This is not justice.
You're better than this, Toombs. You're not like them.
Don't tell me who I am. You got away with a few scratches and a scary reputation.
A scary
reputation. The rest of the unit died, and I was tortured for years, Shepard. You can't judge me. You don't have the right.
You're still a soldier, mister.
We swore an oath when we put on this uniform. Would our unit want revenge or justice?
Hadn't thought of it like that. Okay. I'm no murderer. They couldn't make me one. Just as long as he goes to trial. Maybe the screaming will stop now. I don't know.
You need to get let's go see a good therapist, you know. You did a good job.
Those bastards can't hurt you anymore. Joker, tell the 5th Fleet we need a ship for pickup.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Toombs stares morosely at the floor, lost in his memories. You give the scientist a shove towards the door. Your mission is complete. The Alliance courts will take it from here. What if I go back in? It's weird how we just automatically left the place. And there's probably nothing to see, I'm just really curious, I don't know. We probably won't be able to open either of those doors or something. We can. Monitor. What does this do? Womp. Womp. I got stuck on that thing. It wanted to suck out my soul. Don't go in there. Broken. Is broken. Well, let's get out of here. Was it worth it for that womp? I don't know. It was interesting though. Better than finding nothing. Random monitor to go womp, womp. Alright, done. All these dead peoples. Okay, someone put all the crates back. I want the crates there. Crates go bye-bye. Whoop. Trying to back up. Whoop. Now I'm all over the place. Whee! Come with me, crate. Whoop. That's not far enough. There you go. I knew you could do it. Whee. Slide. Look at that thing slide. All the way over to the other crate. Cool. Alright, back. Now, make your report to Admiral Hackett. Does that mean I have to go back to the Citadel? Herschel system.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander.
Oh, this is our report.
I'm glad to see you were able to take Dr. Wayne in alive. Now we can put him on trial and get some answers. Corporal Toombs seems to have found some closure. Hopefully with therapy, he'll have a normal life again someday. Thank
Agreed.
You again for your assistance, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
No, I guess that's the report. Just want to see if it's no longer there. Yeah. Maroon Sea Cluster, Nebula Cluster, Maroon Sea Cluster, Herschel System right here. These are all our, you know, collecting things. Yeah, what the hell? Let's go do this. Herschel system. For our buddy Garrus, he just hangs out in the cargo hold with the Mako all the time. V. Fideli. Let's check out this all this stuff first. Klobaka planet. No relation to Chewbacca. Klobaka is a moderately sized terrestrial world with a hazy hydrocarbon atmosphere. Its surface is mainly composed of chlorides with deposits of solid and liquid form hydrocarbons. Interesting, they've got this asteroid belt that's orbiting in place of a planet. Klugan. Klugan's hydrogen-helium atmosphere is given a fairly dramatic emerald tint by chlorine and ionized gases. It has nearly 100 moons. We'll check this out last. Matol. Several attempts to chart Matol have been made, but none have been successful. By normal standards, a small rock planet, Matol has a dense atmosphere composed of carbon dioxide and argon with a surprising amount of water vapor. Fogs and rain are common on the barren, lifeless surface. Matol is pleasant enough to be considered a terraforming prospect, though its low mass and the high radiation of the energetic blue star Herschel place it fairly far down on the list. How sad. Tungle. Tungle is a massive terrestrial world nearly twice the size of Earth, with a dense atmosphere of nitrogen and ethane. Its scorching hot surface is mainly composed of iron, with extensive deposits of heavy metals and radioactives. It is a mineralogical treasure trove, and many corporations are lobbying for mining rights. What's the gravity? Oh, 1.9. I thought it said 19G. Mm. All right, let's check out this starship, MSV Fideli. The Fideli is a Kowloon class modular conveyor of human design. In addition to the standard cargo bay, the hull has several biological research modules attached. Registry, private owner, Dr. R. Hart. Why are we here again? Oh, right, to Dr. Saleon. Well, it's not registered to Dr. Saleon. This might be an alias. There's a baddie over there. A pretty big area. Oh, many baddies. Protecting the good doctor. Huh. All sarcasm intended.
Now it gets fun.
Does it, huh? Gets fun? Ooh, squish. Oh, crap! Oh! I don't even know where they all are. The hell are these things? Yuck.
Perimeter secured.
That was nasty. They ran up, they surprised the hell out of me. Spooky sounds. Are these like beings he's constructed? They go all splooshy icky when we shoot them. They just explode with green goo. Oh my. It always amazes me to just see that. Wouldn't you feel so weird walking and just seeing the endless depths of space underneath you? Although it's not really underneath you because there is no up or down necessarily. I mean, relatively, yes, but you're really just adrift in the endless void. Scary. Anyway. We can go either way. It's just like the other ship. Was that?
What are you doing here? This is my ship.
Dr. Saleon! Nice to meet you.
I could have just left you to your fate.
I've got work here that doesn't concern you. I'm just protecting my interests.
We know what kind of work you do here, Doctor.
I should have brought Garrus with us, actually. Uh-oh.
Garrus will be upset he wasn't here to deal with the Doctor himself.
If you're too weak to hunt, you don't deserve the kill.
They killed him already? That was quick. It's not personal.
I think he'll understand.
Saleon's medical equipment is stained with the blood of many species, pale blue, violet, orange, and more than a few dark red. But his work has ended here. Time to head back to the Normandy. Hard decryption. Oh boy. Possibly? Maybe not. Nope. Oh, almost! Not gonna do it. So many. Oh man. Stinking at this. Wetware kit? Ammo upgrade. Alright, let's just look at all this crap, I guess. Yeah. Kavaliov. 7. Oh, hey. Harpoon 9. Look at that. Oh, I wasn't done. Let's see what else we got here. Upgraded tungsten rounds. Cryo proton shredder. Polonium round 7. Yeah. Yeah, I could use some more of the scanners. Alright. Oh, can't even go in there. Nothing here. Well, I guess we just chose the right place to go in then. Alright. And done with this cluster. How the hell do we get out of here again? Huh.